You missed a turn back there.
Well, we can't go back now.
You know, why do you always have to be so negative?
I'm not negative. I'm just...
realistic. You have a right turn there.
Now where?
I don't know. I was just screwing with you.
Seriously? You always do this to me. What the hell?
It's not your fault, you know.
What?
That guy. He's a total asshole.
Oh.
Are you okay, Emma?
Yeah, I'm fine. I guess let's stop here for the night. Jess?
Do you wish it was you? Breakfast?
You promised you wouldn't do that anymore.
It itches.
You'll open it back up again. Hey, do you remember that party?
I don't want to talk about it.
No, remember, Jason got super wasted and threw up in the garbage disposal.
And it got so full he tried to turn it on. And it ended up sputtering up in his face.
You wanted to leave, but...
Please.
I wanted to stay. I mean, it was... It's not your fault, you know.
Bullshit. I was driving.
Doesn't mean it's your fault.
Whose fault is it then?
Doesn't have to be anyone's fault. It doesn't have to mean anything. It's just what it is. So how much farther?
I don't know. I haven't decided yet.
You're gonna have to figure this out eventually.
Why? Why do I ever need to stop driving?
As much as I like the new ride, I have to admit it's getting a little cramped here.
Shut up.
You've done enough. You have to let it go now. It's not your fault, you know.
I know. I don't want you to go.